guys, so we're here for another vlog and we're heading to with my husband and we're heading to Boler Mountain for a day trip for a day trip today because it's my day off and my husband too wala siyang pasok ngayon. It's their like reading week, so may time kami para mamasyal. So we are now heading to the bus stop. Bus 4 para sa aming bus papunta sa Boler Mountain. So, we'll update you later for our day date today. Looking for our second bus stop. Naliligaw na naman kami kasi yung asawa ko na naman yung nagmamaps. Okay, tumit tayo sa illegal. Saan? Wait lang. Update! We're already here at Boler Mountain. Meron pa tayong 450 meters yeah. Na lalakarin. So, kabababa lang namin sa bus. We're here. Walking for 450 meters.
Not the big.
Sa papunta sa entrance ng lamig. Papunta sa entrance ng Boler Mountain. Okay, a brief info about Boler Mountain. So, Boler Mountain is previously known as the London Skii Club, and it is a non-profit recreation club here in London. So, yun, it is located in the western suburban neighborhood of Byron, and ayun nga, meron ditong snowboarding, ano pa ba, skiing, hiking, zipline, and beach volleyball. So ngayon, ang pinaka parang main attraction dito is yung skiing. We'll see kung anong pwede natin. Mayroon mga, ano oh, may mga tao marami. Ganun pala, pag sa mountain, hindi masyadong malamig. No, hindi ko masyadong feeling lamig. Pero nawiwiwi ako.
Wait lang, tingnan natin ko. Dapat yung video mo pag ganyan.
Wait lang, because we're heading to the entrance area. Nahanap namin yung ano, entrance. Doon kami sa likod dumaan eh. Sa likod kami dumaan. Sa may mga ski na.
And, mag-ski ka ho.
Mag-ski ako, sige. Para magkabaliw-baliw, ano, hindi ako marunong mag-ski.
Hindi, marunong agad.
Grabe naman, tiwala mo sa akin, love.
Entrance.
This is what it looks like here. The new skiing area. Yun. And yeah, daming bata, daming tao. And
parang kaya ko yan.
We wanna try it, pero yun oh, yung area. This one. That is the area sa nag-ski mga ano. I hope we can do it. Ang cool naman ng sound. Ang cool ng music. Oh, you live it all here. Oh. Pamasar.
Mami, video ang mami to,
mami. Mami! Okay, so hi. We're just okay, so we're just walking around here. And hey, saan ka? We're just walking around because we're waiting for 6 p.m. snow tubing, which we will try. Kasi yung skiing and snowboarding must have a private lesson first for the beginners or for the new people na magta-try siya. So kailangan ng private lesson. Private lesson. So it will take like an hour lesson, and then the rentals and all is for 4 hours. So the schedule for skiing and snowboarding is at 5 this afternoon, and so 5 to 6 private lesson siya, and then 6 onwards until 10, I guess. Kasi 4 hours siya. Yes, 4 hours siya. Ang gulo mo, nag-explain ako eh. So yun, 4 hours siya. So we decided not to try the skiing muna and the snowboarding because it's a bit like late na siya. So we're just gonna try the snow tubing, which will start at 6 p.m. But 6 p.m. But yun, it's like a 2 hour snow tubing. Yun, wala siyang lesson na kailangan. Kailangan lang namin magbayad for like $23.75. And then for the skiing and snowboarding, it will cost you like $115 kasama na yung lesson and kasama na yung 4 hours na rentals ng mga gears. So yun. So we're just walking around here with makulit na asawa. We're just looking around and taking some pictures, and yeah, while waiting for snow tubing. So yun, we're gonna show you guys the surroundings and saan sila nag-ski and saan sila nag-snowboarding. So ang dami namang mga tao ngayon dito. Just amazing na, no? Mas malamig sa baba kaysa dito sa taas. Kasi okay lang, oh, tolerable namin yung lamig. Pero pagka nasa downtown ka, okay, we're just gonna update you later. Bye-bye. Okay, so this is the area where the private lesson for skiing and snowboarding is going on. And ito, yun yung mga katatapos lang nila magkaroon ng private lesson. Kasi may 3 p.m., 5 p.m., and at the last private lessons at 5 p.m. So ito yung area. So they go there para magkaroon ng lift and then papunta doon dun sa area na yan. And also in that area. Pero that area, that one, large na yan. Yan yun yung area na yan. Dyan yata kami mag-snow tubing. And I'm really excited! Saan na si Osbund? Hey! Anong ginagawa mo? So that area, that building is where you pay your rentals, you pay your fees for the snow tubing, boarding and skiing. And the hubby is waiting for me. So we're gonna check out the rental area.
Rental shop
here. Yay! The rental shop, ito lang, katabi lang siya nung saan ka nagbabayad ng iyong fees. Okay, so this is the rental shop. We're gonna go inside to check out what are the...
Wow. ikaw. Love.
Pwedehan siya pa sa akin.
Sige, balat.
We just had our coffee. He had his coffee and I had my
hot choco.
Kaya nga, sabi ko, you had your coffee and I had my hot choco. So we're just here at the second floor of the chalet. Yeah. Dito kung saan magpi-picture taking lang kami. And sightseeing lang dun sa mga nag-skiing and snowboarding. So we're just gonna take some pictures here. We are now here at the area where the snow tubing is happening, and there are so many people there. Pila-pila na sila. So, di pa rin kami makapag-decide kung gagara ba kami or day. Sobrang lamig na kasi it's already 6 in the evening. But yeah, someone is doing the snow tubing. And, oh! Oh no! So, are we gonna do it? Okay. Let's go. So, kumusta yung I love you?
Sold out.
So, ayun. So, sobrang tagal namin mag-decide if go or not. We went to the ticket.
Pinoy kayo, Pinoy?
Opo.
Nag-ski din kayo?
Mag-ski din dapat. Ay, hindi ako nag-ski.
Kaso sold out.
Sold out.
Mamaya pang 8 p.m. po yung ano.
Uwi na lang ako.
Next time na lang.
Ano yung mag-ski?
Next time po, babalik na. Sige po. Pangalan niyo po kayo?
Si Albert.
Opo, Noel po.
Taga saan kayo?
Quezon City po.
Quezon City din ako.
Parang sa Pancho ka rin
ba? Sa Pancho ka
nag-aaral.
Oo nga, naalala kita. Nag-aaral ka rin sa Pancho?
Opo.
Yung mga anak ko nasa ski, hindi
Okay.
Na-try mo lang, kaya? Marunong ako. Madali lang.
Madali lang.
Yung mga anak ko nag-aaral.
Okay, sige po. Ingat po. Enjoy. So, yun nga. Back to the business. So, we failed to, you know, we failed to do the snow tubing kasi nga sold out. So, until 8 p.m. 8 p.m. pa mag-open ulit yung ticket for the next, snow tubing. So yon, maybe next time, I guess. So yon, nagkaroon muna kami ng parang ano ba yung love site? Ano yun? Camp site visit. Ano ba tawag doon?
Site visit.
Parang site visit. So yon, well, better luck next time. Hindi rin namin kaya kasi yung asawa ko pagod.
May injured daw.
May injury siya ngayon sa paa. So, yeah. But we had a fun. Did you have fun? Did you have fun? Yeah, we had fun. Okay na, sapat ng break for ano, from work and school. Right, love?
Baka na ulit.
Right, love?
Yes.
So bukas, work ulit. So that's it. That's our failed vlog. Hindi naman siya failed, pero hindi lang namin na try yung mga activities dito kasi una may oras. So dapat talaga pupunta ka dito.
Alam mo na.
Alam mo, hindi. Pag pupunta ka dito, dapat early. Morning ganun. Pagka-open, nandito ka na. Para may mga slots na ano, na makukuha ka. Kasi kung hapon ka na din, kasi hapon na kami pumunta, parang 3, past 3 na tayo dumating, no? We decided na, ano, na hapon kami pupunta, kaya hindi namin alam na ganun pala, may scheduling. So, we stayed for like 3 hours din. Kumain, kwentuhan, lakad-lakad, nag-coffee, picture-taking, well, yun naman yung usual ano namin, date namin dito. Importante nga love, ano? Siyempre, importante yung kasama.
Importante.
Importante, mahalaga. Yun lang yun. So, we're ending this vlog. See you again next video. Bye!